The physician who follows such a course is leading his patient to the one upon whom he is dependent for life. The one who can save to the uttermost all who come to him. Into the medical missionary work should be brought a deep yearning for souls. To the physician, equally with the gospel minister, is committed the highest trust ever committed to man. Whether he realizes it or not, every physician is entrusted with the cure of souls. The Ministry of Healing, page 119. God bless you all. Amen.